this line keeps moving. Fuck. This red line's moving. I'm just retarded. That's totally oh.
No! the Mets?
Yeah.
We don't have the balls for the Mets.
No. Smelly ass Jets.
It's not like you can fucking wash your hair or anything.
Yeah, I couldn't do it.
Why?
Fuck, bro.
I'm not right, yeah. That's pretty fucking gross. Yeah.
Very tenacious.
Tenacious indeed. I pulled my back.
Really? Fuck.
It was like first time back in the gym.
Yeah.
I was like, you know what hack squat is?
A what squat?
A hack squat.
No.
It's like a machine that does squats.
Okay.
Because I can't use my fucking shoulder at all, right?
Yeah.
And I was just doing, you know, left and right. And I was just like, I don't know, my back. It's not bad. It's just like, you know,
lower kind of. Lower or like?
Like middle back.
Shit.
Yeah. No, it's fine. It's not like I'm injured. It's just like, I don't know.
It's like a. They let it chill the fuck out of it.
Yeah. Give it like a day.
Yeah, for sure.
You don't work out, do you? You say you don't.
I'm starting to try, but this now. So I'm off. But I'm gonna get a gym membership when I go back.
I don't. That's so weird.
No?
No, I just don't believe that like, you don't work out. That's
oh.
Fucking weird. Yeah, get a gym membership, that's sick.
I'm gonna really start pushing it, I don't know.
This isn't really just crossing the right in my head. It's just the height difference.
Hey, he got him, right?
He's confused, that's how we're supposed to go.
Yeah, that was like right in the head.
Like literally like the left too. That's because like when Tristan pushes, the other guys have to like step in.
Yeah. Fucking 2 minutes left in the game. And it died. 2 minutes left in the period, I mean. Whatever.
I have to be in poor credit at like 9. I don't have to, but it's like, I should.
Where is that?
Poor credit?
Yeah, like from here. How far?
I don't know. Oh, God. 30 minute drive, 40 minute drive. Ooh, dang. Great song. With the dreads has takes a lot of care. It draws a lot of penalties. He's doing that this time.
I've never seen him before.
Yeah. I think he actually played junior B over the year. Because I saw him. I was in the third league, and I saw him.
What did he? Crunch.
What?
No. Comfortable. Last time I was freezing my nuts off.
Yeah, it's a little chilly.
Okay, the first time I was up here, I was sweating. I was in my dress shirt, sweating through it. And then the next time I was freezing. So this time I'm good. I got a tooth.
Yeah, too scrupulous. Yeah.
Shu. Look at Shu. He pokes him every time. That's him. Oh, fuck. Okay, this guy come in. He'll poke him. Do something. Ready? Watch this right here. He didn't do it. When the play goes up the ice and there's a guy skating back slow, Shu always hooks him somewhere. Back of the leg, in the gut. It's so funny.
I love it. Everybody probably like attacks it on.
Take one off the dome.
I think Peach Kings is a weird one.
Yes.
I agree.
I think it should be Wheat Kings. Or like the Kings. risky analysis. Last name you've heard of? Like, no one, I swear, no one paid attention to it, but, you know, Dial and Trophy, who I played with on Burlington, right?
Yeah.
That's when he's down. No one bats an eye. But I don't know, that was like no one thinks about that, but I don't like that. You know? But then, the worst one I've ever heard was probably like, I don't know, what's the worst one you've heard?
I went to school with a girl since kindergarten, my last, and her name's Jocelyn Horney.
Jocelyn Horney? That's pretty rough. I had a teacher named Miss Buck. And D-U-T-T, yeah. That wasn't too good. I knew a girl, her last name was Licks, and this other guy's name is Good. So when you say their names together, it's just like, the girl licks the guy. Good. Yeah, no, I can't even handle it. Right, crew. Get him back. Yeah, that was sick. He just flattened his ass. He put his shoulder down and the guy just dropped. Help him. Yeah, do that. Oh. No, that's bad. That was like painful. Yeah. I've had that. Have you ever had one of those?
I had some bad ones, but they were in spring hockey. I got tripped going in the boards by somebody on purpose. Sioux foot, and I had my feet like reefed out. I almost broke my neck. And then I've had some bad hits on guys where I'm like, oh, fuck, my bad.
Even though I don't care, I really like, when I hit guys, when I like, I don't want to hit them a ton of times. But I've hit more guys head first than I've been hit, you know?
Yeah.
Weird.
Yeah. Like, they turn.
Bro, I'm half the time, it's not, I'm not, like, hitting the guy from behind. He's, like, he'll spin off to me, and I have to avoid a check, and I'll just be flat. Getting hit like that sucks, bro. I've had more bad open ice hits.
Yeah.
Yeah, I've been hit open ice, like, way worse.
You see the one where I got hit at the Kobe game? Oh, down there? That was a big one. The worst hit I've had was coming around the net, putting my mouth guard back in. I was carrying the puck.
I did that to a cool kid, and I got hit. It was actually, my best hit I've ever gotten, like two times I blew someone up, I got blown up, but in the same rink, on the same side of the ice. It was like, over there. One time the guy came around the net, like, you were not with the mouth guard, but just coming around the net.
Yeah.
And I was like, okay, I'm just going to hit this guy. And I like, stepped into it for like 3 steps. I'm just like, it wasn't a good hit. I mean, you were like, first year hitting. And then a couple months before that, my first game with contact,
yeah.
I just like caught a puck at the blue line. And the guy literally just put his shoulder through my head. And I like slapped my elbows and shit. I just got absolutely rocked. Not a good man, I didn't let it happen again. I know, I was like, I'm not gonna let that happen. So now I'm just like, all these checks. Oh, yeah. I just, it's so shitty to get cracked like that.
Especially if you're a big guy, right? Like, everyone wants to come and hit the tall guy, right?
Yeah, you fall harder though.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, buddy. They want to hit through, eh? All day.
We should get hands up.
Yes.
You're on.
Yeah. Oh, that was a good spot.
Good rush.
WWE.
No, it was cool. It was cool looking. Real bad.
Hit the net, boys. Hit the net. Said it ran for 1 second.
Fuck. We're still the second block.
Huh, what does it really matter?
The rules, man. Especially in the game clock.
I guess.
They might score there if they have another goal.
You're right. That guy should have shot that way sooner. But he didn't, so good.
Just shot lower.
And lower. Low glove.
Flip it up the glove. Don't.
Do you know the Muffin Man?
You're going to start saying that after.
Do you know the Muffin Man? One of my favorite goals of the year. puck on the blue line and they score.
Snapchat notification.
The wife.
How tall is she?
5'10".
How much is she weigh?
Let's see. 130? 120?
No.
Not me. No, she's like 5'9". Not 5'10".
Yeah, but there's no way she's with the taller. That's whatever.
She's a little shorter than that. I don't know. Good height, though.
Yeah. I'm laughing. The missus is 6. Yeah, no, this is 6'3". Yeah, I think she's like a full foot shorter than me.
Oh my god. How do you get?
I'm sacrificing the D1 genetics.
She was 6 foot.
What?
I was talking to a girl for a while, she was 6 foot. And then she said she was scared of relationships.
With his friends.
Yeah, yeah. Yep.
That's quite tall though. That's quite tall for a girl.
At least
I only know I have a few girls under 6 foot. Two of which are like going to Hawaii to play volleyball.
Yeah, yeah.
No, they're so good. Like, there are ones that are like my height. Yeah. These two twins. Our sisters. Like 3 or 4 years apart. Like, oh my god. Like, so good.
That's D1.
No, it really was. Hawaii's nuts for girls volleyball. And they went there, oh my god. Like, bro, we literally, like, we went through, like, I kid you not, our senior year, the year that one of them, like, they were both playing, one grade 9, one grade 12, our senior team didn't win, lose a single game, like, from the start of the season until they won offside. So they were in undefeated for, I don't know, how many games in volleyball? Like, the whole season. It's nuts. They were so good. It was whack.
It's a good game.
Volleyball?
Yeah.
Volleyball is a good game. My hands were so hard. Like, I didn't have soft hands at all.
Yeah. I was all right. I did all right, and then high school came along, and I kind of lost it.
I was actually not. I was actually, like, not bad. In middle school,
yeah.
It was pretty solid.
Yeah, me too.
And then high school, I was like, that, so.
Yeah, that's what I did.
Yeah,
I
yeah.
Grade 9 came and the coaches weren't as fun or weren't, they weren't good either, they were shit, and I just lost interest. I was like, fuck this.
Man, Frostbite's putting in work. It must be a hell of a workout. How many steps do you think he has? At least like 2 or 3 thousand.
I'd say that's accurate.
What?
I'd say that's accurate. Look at him go. Who is it?
Yeah, I don't know. His identity is a mystery. he's simply an enigma. He's like, I don't know. That was gross. Not really just good. Great play.
Simply an enigma.
Do you have any leather jackets?
One.
Do you like it?
It's black. I'd like a brown one. It's my my dad gave it to me.
Oh, okay.
I don't wear it so often. I feel like there's a time and a place, and it's not at school.
So I just started a biker gang.
Yeah.
Good to see you again, Rosie.
Yeah,
what's your role be in the biker game?
I'd be a collector.
You'd be a debt collector?
Yeah.
Yeah, I know.
We know some stuff.
We were just bobbing and leaving. What's off?
I'll tell you something off camera. Off camera.
Okay. Yeah. Go end. There's just like sticks all over the ice.
Yeah, there's been a lot of drop sticks this game.
Boom. Man, I'm feeling like a big hit. Guys are just skating fast right now.
Yeah.
They would hit each other.
They would have hurt each other, yeah.
I feel like Zimmer could have gone shot that way.
Up the ass.
Good stuff, and then falls out. Who's that in color?
Oh! Millsy, do you keep your Snapchat location on everybody? For like eight people.
Okay, good. I don't trust people that just keep it on. It's too sharp.
Yeah. I'm an enigma. I'm an enigma. Yeah, that's not enough.
What is it? Do you see what that means?
I'm a mystery. I'm a hidden identity. Location is kept unknown.
Ah, okay.
I'm a puzzle.
Wow, that was a really good pass. That dish was
yeah.
Doesn't the dumbass font look like PowerPoint font? You know what I mean?
Yep. They could have. I don't know. Maybe it is good the way it is.
The real McCoy's is like more stylish.
Yeah. I don't know why it's doing this. Like, it just turns off. Either the whole screen turns off or the recording turns off. Like, I'll just check it and then this won't be on. Like, I think I missed the whole second period last game because I was just...
Yeah, I guess. Whatever Jokic is saying, we're so stupid. You have to turn it, literally just go into demo mode.
Yeah.
Or whatever, they just basically just turn on every 30 minutes, 30 minutes. Dish, dish, dish.
Where
does your bird live?
Well, she's from Sault Ste. Marie, though.
Where do you live?
Fergus.
Where's Fergus?
to make up for the camera dying. Fuck.
Yeah.
My bad, my bad.
That was very cinematic zoom.
That was the NHL quality.
Yeah. You know, the OJ was on like local TV yesterday.
Really?
Every Saturday, every day on TV.
That's cool.
Yeah, it's like really, it's like surprisingly like really well done. Like it looks so good.
Damn.
Like they have like ice level shots and everything.
Damn.
Man, that would be a shoot. That'd be like a bench ball, man.
Tristan
just go sliding
it.
Skate first.
Like a canoe.
Yeah. Everything and like when you're playing, you don't hear anything.
Oh yeah.
There's so many people talking in the chat, I don't hear any of it.
That's exactly it. I don't even hear my own fucking players, which is the bad thing. Or anyone. I'm like, eh.
Yeah.
Like, well, you hear some shit, but like, you know, I don't hear the guys on the bench.
You don't hear Mirko.
No. Half of it's seeing.
Ooh, smooth move by Lee. Very smooth by Lee.
Yeah.
Less smooth by.
Get in the box. Get in the box.
Kelly's like, wait, what? Oh, my God. How's Cage broke off?
I thought that was going to be it.
You know what I mean?
I know what you mean. Do you know the Muffin Man?
I want to throw something at you.
Tickets.
I want some gum.
Yeah, give me some gum.
Give me the money.
I gotta go back and get it. A candy bucket. Oh my God, the camera just fell out. That could have been so bad. That could have been detrimental. What? How did this even happen? Oh, it's still recording.
I like can't run.
Oh my God. You put this on way too tight. I can't even.
She ended up like eating the paper.
Oh. second.
Sorry, all the cans are gone.
Even the bucket.
And the bucket. What happened? I don't know. I didn't see anything. I closed my eyes.
Can we go through?
Wait, is it a mustache? I don't believe that he's a mustache. I don't see it. It's hard to see.
it's like he wears his cape so close to his mouth.
No, it was into the opponent's bench. Just fucking rip it into the team's bench.
You should do that, man. No?
Yeah.
Step out of the zone. Drop a shoulder, just rip it into the other team's bench.
Slap shot, too. Slap shot.
Yeah. Nah, slap shot's too obvious. Just do one of like the off-leg shot.
And a fall. You gotta fall, too.
Yeah. That's just you, though.
Come on. fresh relief.
That was a good burp.
That was a good burp.
Do you like spicy food or not?
Yes, I do.
Yeah, I like wasabi. Wasabi's pretty good.
Oh, yeah.
What's a good spice today? Oh, I had a spicy chicken sandwich a couple, like last week.
Yes, sir.
It was literally like the best spicy chicken sandwich I've ever had. It was kind of Mexican spice. Oh my god. It was like spicy mango.
Damn.
And it was like perfect chicken. It was like literally the best. It was so good.
I'm stubby.
I got short arms. a Nissan Rogue One.
It's alright. It's a mom car.
It's in like a mid, like, isn't like a...
It's nice. It's clean. It was a 2012. But like, it was really good shape. 100,000 kilometers.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. 100,000 in 2012? How many is that now? Still 100?
120, I think, for me.
Oh, that's not bad.
I put 20,000 in a year.
Yeah. My mom's car just to put like 100,000. And that car's like 4 years old.
Oh, yeah. It was baby, this car.
Does it have a screen or no?
What?
Like a screen, like a touch screen?
I have one now. I put Apple CarPlay, all speakers. Yeah.
Yeah, sick. How much was that, 800?
Yeah. I got a sub too, so I spent like $2,000.
Yeah. $2,000.
Yeah. But it's nice. I like
it. Man, I wish you drove it today. That'd be sick.
I'll show you next time. Sitting there.
What?
Well, sitting there before the game or something for a couple minutes.
I want to get stuck so bad. I don't think my mom will get on it. It's so sick.
Oh, yeah.
She has a screen. I actually wouldn't mind an aftermarket screen, though, to be honest. It's like that. It's not like, it's usable, but it's not like a, it isn't like a touch screen, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's like a screen you can touch.
Yes.
It's not like a, you can't like, there's no swipe or anything, and the buttons are kind of like,
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah. I hear ya. Yeah, because I got the Apple CarPlay now. So it's nice.
You like that?
Yeah. Yeah. No more aux cord.
Yeah. I don't know, it's weird. Like, my car doesn't have it, but it just has like everything I need in its own like own stuff. But I feel like Apple CarPlay is better because I've seen people with it and it looks so good. You know what I mean?
I mean, like, I was okay with my car, but I blew the speakers. Because they were stock, and I like really,
right?
Really loud music.
I guess. I like max out my speakers.
Yeah.
But I don't know, like, the Corolla is, like, it has pretty good speakers. My friend mentioned it, and he's been in, like my friends of friends have, like, Lexus and stuff. Right? And they're, like, they have, like, good stock speakers. And the Corolla still has, like, pretty good speakers. Oh, it hasn't blown out yet.
Yeah.
But I don't know. I maxed the bass.
Oh! Fuck!
My mom was always worried about me blowing it up. Okay. I feel like if you let them blow them up, though, like,
yeah.
I got them blasted right away. I use it right away.
Exactly. You got it.
Is that like, how you beat them out?
Yeah, but I also, like, every day, 30 out of 30.
What?
Like, I had it on 30 out of 30 max volume every day, every time I was in the car. Like,
I mean, yeah, they probably, yeah.
And
I feel like speakers wear out, though. Like, my mom's are probably worn. They're not, like, as loud, maybe. You know?
And it was only the one tweeter. But then I was like, well, if I'm going to get new shit, I'm going all out. Oh, good play. I like it. Yes, boys.
Thank you. That's perfect. Good play. Nice. She fucking did it.
Nope. There's no other team in this league that I'd rather be on.
I love this team. Fuck. And Nosey, how often do you drunk and you confess your love to the dumbass team? I swear, you're in chat.
All the time.
I love
all the time. I gotta let the boys know. Man, I've been on some shitty
is
team.
Is alcohol involved, though?
No.
Really, you're just like stone sober. So like,
I love you guys!
You're in chat. I love that, Nosey. That's awesome.
Big shot.
Big hit.
The boys are hungry. I love it.
Okay.
Ooh, there you go.
No, he doesn't get it. Just missed the net. buzzing right now.
Oh, we're playing good.
It's a good site. It is a good site.
They did get a good bounce. It's all right.
Remember how I said I was supposed to be 4-cutted at 9?
That was my friend, he called me. He's like, well, you're not here.
Sorry, man.
And I was like, he's like, no, he was like, so I was right. He told me it was going to take too long.
Bounces, man. Oh, look how hungry you are. I love it.
You said that. Rep.
Yes. Ooh. Again.
Woohoo! You excited, are you?
Yeah.
Huge feedback.
Let's go. Camera hasn't died. This is amazing.
Nah, just wait. Give it to 2 minutes left.
Watch.
Right before a big save, 2 minutes left, he misses it because the camera died.
3, 2, 1.
Good game of puck. We should bury these guys though.
That just reminds me of Dude Perfect.
Yeah, that's bad. That is good too. Good Dude Perfect.
Cycle. Yes, come on! Come on!
Imagine we don't have those. We have those. Cup out.
This is crazy.
Bro, there is literally this guy's name is Woodcock. Where? I think he went off. No, I swear.
It's an interesting prosthetic.
Is it prosthetic?
It's a prosthetic.
Wooden. Six splinters.
It's actually like not bad.
See, there you go. Okay.
If that bounce for him out. If that bounce for him.
Yeah, I just bounced the puck around the dribbling like a basketball.
This is very defensive, guys.
Welcome to Dude Perfect. This is King from the trick shots Tuesday.
Cycles to nobody, nice. Dude. He looked really confident.
I know, and he's just like, yeah, no luck,
not even thinking about it.
Two guys down low. Yeah, you can't push Tris, no.
Three guys, just like, I mean, he'll get the penalty too. Crazy. I mean, Trish is the same ride. He has 40 pounds. That's an animal. That guy's crazy.
Dude, I feel like he's awesome.
Millsy, you're like the same as him. Yeah. But you don't work out. If anything, you're on something.
I guess. He does everything right, man. This is so bad.
That'll do it.
I told myself, I'm like, okay, I know I'm gonna cut myself, so just make it a small cut.
I feel like if you can choose how big the cut is, you can not the cut.
Like, I had the razor like this, and I dropped it sideways. Come on, boys.
Last 38.
buddy. We get it. Not you, him.
No, I know. Oh, okay. Yo, they're gonna get it to 18 o'clock.
Nice, boys. Nice.